Okay. Bismillah ar-Rahman. We will start from the gases. Okay. Normally we use two gases, helium for a carrier gas and oxygen as a test gas to combust our sample. Now it's a software. We open it, the software is already here. Okay. I just click it, double click, the software will be appear.
What is the name of the software?
Varium MicroTube. Is already mentioned in the system. Okay. Once it's appear, so it will take time, almost 1 hour, to prepare for TCT temperature. The TCT temperature should be 60. Once it's reached to 60, here.
This is
60. Okay. The combustion should be 1150. Okay. The reduction should be 850. This flow, see, the TCD flow should be 60 and the helium flow should be 750, 700, okay? That's one. This is our pressure. It's 1250.
1250?
Yes.
Automatically it will increase?
Automatically. If there is any issue or something, they will give you a message, error message. They will not go further because there is everything is linked and automatic. And second thing, see the green. You know, once it's green, it's mean everything is ready. Okay? If the color is blue, it's mean still it's reaching to the target point.
Okay.
For example, the temperature of the combustion tube is like 1000. And our target is 1150, so it will be blue, it will be not green. And in case if you want to run the system, they will say, they will automatically, the message will be appear, the combustion temperature is not reached to the certain point. So once it's reached, they will allow you to, the software will allow you to for test.
Okay.
So this is the complete thing, okay? Normally, whenever we need, this is our weight. You can add weight, your test method name or whatever you have to done the test. This is the methods, okay? Normally, when we run the system, so we run with the blanks. But I run with run in. Why? Because we open the system and the atmosphere pressure gases is going inside to the combustion and the system. So we want to remove these gases from the system, so we use run in. Okay, this is very important.
That means every time I want to run the experiment, I should put run in first.
No, sir.
Make sure that gases goes out.
Sir, I will just make you correct. Whenever you open the combustion tube,
okay,
because we change something in the morning, okay, so we open it because this everything is connected. If I open this, so the gas will be. And the different gases will be inside to the combustion.
Okay.
So, no need.
So, okay.
Whenever you need to replace the catalyst, you need to replace the ash finger, you need, if there is any leak or something, so then you can use this one.
Run in. Okay.
Normally, you will start from the blank.
Okay.
If you see the book, they says, you know, and don't care about these things, okay? This dot mean, you know, your result is not good, okay? You see, it's already mentioned here, so don't care about this because we just want to remove these things, okay?
Okay.
From the system. From here, see, the tick is, it's mean everything is correct, perfect. Okay? See the tick?
Yeah.
If there is any error or something, so there is the dot will be, the white dot will be there, and you can check your error message here in information. This information error, okay? When you run the blank samples, how you run the blank samples, I will just give you for example. Normally, the standard weight is 1. It's a standard for the blank. Because we analyze air. There is nothing we just added, okay? We make it 1. There is a blank, see? This is the blank sample. Now we'll go to the method. The method, there is two. There is two things, blank with O2 and blank without O2. What is the difference between these two? because the O2, without O2, I'm using only in the run in.
Without O2,
because I don't need to burn something inside in the combustion, because I just want to remove the air and extra gases from the combustion tube.
Okay,
to clear it, to make the baselines good. Mm. So we use only, see, I already here, this is without O2, okay?
Without or with?
Without.
See,
without.
Okay?
Okay.
And the blank?
With
O2, yes. Okay? Why? Because in the blank, if in case you did something test yesterday, and some components is, you know, inside in the combustion, so we want to burn it and remove it from the combustion, so it will be prepared for your next sample.
Okay, that makes sense.
Clear. So this is the blank setup, and you know, when you run the blank sample, so the blank area is very important. This is important question. Okay, see this area, NCHS area. It should be around in 200, in the max.
200 maximum.
Yes, maximum.
The sum of them. Mm-hmm.
There is nothing, because blank sample means there is nothing inside. But the area of these peaks.
Yeah.
These peaks, okay. This like this. This peaks area should be around 200.
Where okay? Should be written this one?
It's not written, but it is in the manual. Okay, you can read the manual. So, but I, as per my experience, so I will tell you. Okay.
Okay.
So this area should be, if they're more or less, it's mean your blanks is the baseline is more good.
But I didn't understand. There is nitrogen area, carbon area. Which area are you talking about?
This is for blank, huh?
The blank, the area of the peaks. When the peaks come, okay, this area.
Yeah, I understand that.
Okay.
But where is it? Is it in nitrogen area or?
See, this is N area.
Nitrogen.
C area.
All of them is,
yes,
200?
Yes. Less than 200 is better. Okay. But I told you that 200 is max.
Okay.
If you see, the nitrogen or the carbon or the hydrogen or the sulfur peaks are, the area is bigger. So there is two things.
No,
the first, there's two things. First, maybe there is a leak inside your system because the atmosphere pressure and different gases is
You told about summation of all 200 or each one?
Every, because they calculated each area.
Each area.
Okay, first the peak come for nitrogen. They will calculate, see here. They calculated 70. The C is 73, 59, 29.
Submission of all less than 200, this,
yes,
is good.
Yes, okay.
If submission of all upper than 200, this is means there is a problem inside the
instrument. There is two things. The problem is two things. Maybe they need more blanks. Something is inside in the combustion tube. They need two more.
But I didn't understand.
Yes, brother.
Do you mean the sum of them?
No.
Each one should be less than 200.
Exactly.
Okay.
Yeah,
that's
okay. So in this case there is two things. I told you, if in the peak is the area is high, maybe 2000, 3000, 600, whatever, okay, so you have to reduce this one. So there is two things. First, you make blanks, make it like 10 or 15 blanks, make it auto and go to home. Tomorrow you will see the blanks will be more good, and then you run your sample. If you run, for example, 10 to 15 sample blanks, and the blanks area is still high, this means there is a leak
inside.
Mm-hmm. Maybe possibilities. This clip is not very perfect. Some this backside clips are some not perfect. Here. So this is, you have to check. Okay, you have this easily. I told you, you have to just remove, make it little bit the grease with the vacuum grease. And just go.
Okay.
And also you will see here, the helium will be increased more, maybe like 800, 1000, okay? So this is also the sign of the leak, okay?
Okay.
Clear, sir?
Yes.
Now, you will go to the maintenance. This is also a very important menu, okay? If in case the maintenance menu, this is a edge crucible, whatever going inside, because there is a edge crucible, excuse me. This is our edge crucible. Whatever the sample is going inside here. Once it's reached, it's like 120 samples. So the O2 dosing, there is a ceramic tube, okay? So it will touching your sample and they will block. So before, they will mention here, because the edge crucible need to be replaced. The message will be appear. So in this case, you will just, you know this, you will remove this, you will take this edge crucible, clean it. If you have new, just replace with
that. When the area or something else?
No, that's a different thing.
Okay.
Before was, this is related to the software. Now this is related to the maintenance, okay?
Okay.
This is maintenance menu, see, the maintenance. But this is very important, because maybe after 20 sample, the message will be appearing and you don't know how to remove this message.
Which message, when I see, I know that.
This is edge crucible, see? It's already mentioned here. Edge crucible, okay?
Crucible, okay.
Okay, and edge crucible, how many samples? Sorry, this one, quartz, because we use quartz. So this is 120 samples, okay?
Okay.
Once it's reached, now because we run empty samples, but they are counting.
Okay.
Six sample is there, okay, now.
After 120?
Yeah. So, after 120, you have to clean this one, remove and clean it, put it back, and just make it zero.
Okay. Where is the position of this one?
Ash crucible, quartz?
No, in the machine.
I can't remove
inside.
Now.
Inside.
He knows.
That's why I told you, Dr. Majid knows, okay? So he will remove, and there is a special. Where is the?
Yes.
Yeah. If in case you want to remove it during the hot, you will just make, there is a gloves, you will just enter in the combustion tube, and it
roll
will
it
be.
Out.
Yeah, it will just keep it and just leave it. It will be automatically.
That's very good.
Yes. So it will be just keep it here, that's it.
I know this.
So once you just keep it here.
Get out, yeah.
Okay. If it's hot, change with the new one. Once it's cool, clean it.
Okay.
So this is the.
I can open it when it's hot, no problem.
No.
You can, but this is for expert, okay? But it's up to you. I can use it normally because I cannot wait for a long time. So there are special gloves. We just keep it here, and I know how to remove it. But if you are not expert, just leave it the system to cool down. Just remove it and then.
1 hour maybe.
It's almost 1 hour.
Okay.
Yeah, but when you cool down, just remove this gate. Should be open.
Okay.
It will be cool very quickly.
That's
because there is inside the fan, so it will. This is also the combustion tube. This is the combustion. The combustion tubes you can done 1,000 tests.
Okay.
After 1,000 tests, if the tube is okay, there is no crack or something, so you can use the tube. Just refill it with the new material. And everything is here, written, okay? So this is the combustion material, how to fill it, sorry, this one, okay? The all material is here. How to fill it, the all procedure is here, okay?
Okay.
This is for the reduction tube. How to fill it. This is for the drying tube. We just see the moisture, because it's mean your sample have moisture. So this is moisture trap. One, and I will tell you the how the principle.
What is the combustion
tube? I will tell you, sir. The principle, how it's work.
Yeah.
Okay. The sample is going to here.
Okay.
One is drop to this area, so it's burned. The sample is burned with 1150 degree. Okay. Then once it's burned, so the fumes is going to here,
which is
it's connected.
Okay.
Okay, it's connected because it, the system is working. So I don't want to. Okay. This is connected between bridge. It's going to here.
Okay.
There is a special material. Okay. So they absorb the all extra thing and they just allow him CHNS. Okay. Then they go to this dry tube. If there is any moisture or something, so it will absorb. Then it's going to here.
Mutual tube.
So they will also absorb the all moisture. Then the system is going to come here. Sir.
Can you show me this tube?
It's a hook now.
This one?
Which one?
This one is this one.
This one, white one, yes.
That will absorb the...
Also moisture.
Moisture. Gases, moisture.
Gases, fumes.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
And these two as well?
Also.
Same emission.
Yes. But this tube is very important. Come. Here. There is a columns, okay? Three columns, okay?
Okay.
These three columns have a 120 temperature. Once the fumes come from this dry tube to here, so they make it more dry. If there is, for example, if there is anything pass from, any moisture pass from this trap, so they will absorb, because their temperature is 120 temperature is in these columns, okay?
Mm.
So they will absorb more. And after this is a detector. TCD, thermal conductivity
detector. That's
detector. Okay? So then they will go to the detector.
That's to send the message.
Yes.
How many samples for this two columns to change the materials inside it?
When it's all is like blue, you have to remove. You have a big chemical, you have to fill it. Show him.
What type of chemical?
The Sikapen. Show him.
When it's become blue.
Blue, yes.
Change it.
Yes. Blue means, you know, there is moisture, see? So you have to remove it.
How many samples maybe?
This is not, you can see physically.
Uh-huh.
You can see physically and you will understand.
Okay.
Right, sir? So this is the combustion tube. This is also the reduction. The reduction tube is 250. This one. Okay?
250 samples.
250 samples. If everything is okay, so you can make it zero and continue.
Mm-hmm.
Everything good means your baseline is okay, everything is okay. So it's mean you not done enough samples, okay? So how to be, for example, see, this is 250. It's almost reached to 120. I make it 100, okay? Just save it. See, the shelf life is reduced. Make it, sorry, I will show you something more. Make it zero. See here, okay?
Oh, that's tell you the lifetime.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Okay? So, I make it, see?
Oh.
Everything is automatic and you will see. Good. Okay? This is also the drying tube. You told me the drying tube, this is 200 samples, okay? You have to remove these things after 200 sample. But if physically okay, no need. You just make it zero.
Okay.
Clear?
Uh-huh.
That's very good.
Yeah.
This is opening from maintenance.
Here.
Where I can get?
Just click it.
Okay, maintenance. Okay.
Okay. Now, after blank, we will run our standards, okay? To verify our system is working or not, fine.
Okay.
Okay? So I make it, this is 10 milligram samples too, okay?
10 milligram or 100?
No, 10.
10 milligram?
Yes, 10. I told you because there is four methods. I already explained to Mr. Abdulaziz. I already explained, and I already make for you for more easy. I just keep it here, okay? Normally, we can use four methods. Why? As I told him, because if our content is low in our sample, so we will increase our weight.
Okay.
If the content is increase, so we will reduce. So you can choose accordingly. These selfie one method is from 0 to 35. Selfie two is from 0 to 65 milligram. Selfie three is 60 to 90 milligram. Okay, and selfie four from 90 to 140 milligram. Okay. Depend on your samples.
عالي
سي اتش ان عالي
قلل التركيز قلل التركيز
اذا سي اتش ان عندك قليل وفي متر اخرى وفي اشياء اخرى
علل الكميه
فتزود الوزن
هي. طب وانا اعرفها منين؟
انت تعرف الماده حقتك
اه
يعني زي مادتنا احنا اورجانيك سولفنت كلها سي اتش ان اس
يبقى نقلل التركيز يبقى نقلل الكميه
ايه. اوكي
رايت right?
yes.
And what else I will
you talking about the blanket?
Hmm?
You was talking about the blanket first.
Yes. So we will start from the blanks.
How many blank we should run?
Depend on your area. As we discuss.
If it's good, then.
Yeah, if you're good, you need only one blank.
Okay.
If not good, so you need 5, 6.
Do we need to run standards?
Yes.
How many?
We will use almost like 2 to 3 standards.
Standards are موجودة مع الجهاز.
They are self. Sulfanilamide.
Yes.
This is standard because it contains sulfur,
yes.
Nitrogen, and carbon and hydrogen together.
Yes.
I give you such material like this. I don't know, cysteine maybe or something.